Okay, so we saw six great startups. The first three were in the alpha competition, and the next three were in the 1.0 competition. So I'd like you to give me what your favorite was from the first group and your favorite from the second group. The first group was Atlas Wearable, push-ups, et cetera. Halo Band, which is use your wristband as a controller for your phone to unlock it and take pictures. And the third was the Flying Death Machine, pocket drones. Fifth and sixth were Kinect, the consolidator of all location data from all social networks, crowd mics to let you use the audience's devices as microphones, and PeerSpace, Airbnb for extra space. Which one? I'll ask you actually to give me two in each group. So your runner-up for the first three and your first place for the first three, and then for the second three, your runner-up and your first place. And we'll do runner-up first for the first group. So who is your runner-up between Atlas, Halo Band, and Pocket Drones?
You want me to start?
Yeah.
Mine was Atlas.
Okay, Atlas is your runner-up. Don't say your first. Raul, who's your runner-up?
My runner-up is Kinect.
Okay, well, we're going to do the first three as the first group. So between Atlas, Halo Band, and
Pocket Drones. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry about that.
My bad. Okay.
So for Atlas, Halo Band, and Pocket Drones, which one is your second place?
That would be Atlas.
Okay.
The Death Machine.
The Death Machine, Pocket Drones.
Atlas.
Atlas is your runner-up?
Atlas.
And Tim, Atlas. Okay, so now let's go to your first place in the first group. Between Atlas, Halo Band, and Pocket Drones, who is your number one, Sarah?
Death Machine.
Okay, you're going Death Machine early, okay.
Death Machine.
Flying. I'm really sorry to the founder right now. The name of the company is Pocket Drones.
Hashtag Death Machine.
Hashtag Death
Atlas.
Atlas is your, okay.
A Pocket Drone.
Pocket Drones, Death Machine, got it.
Decapitation Engine.
Pocket Drones. All right, let me just recap that. For first place, we had...
Jason, I just got spit on by a judge.
It was a spit take. It's fun. Pocket Drones does a good sweep of four of the five first place and two for Atlas. What was your runner-up, Raul?
My runner-up?
Yeah, was Atlas? Or?
Was Atlas, yes.
Okay, great. Okay, now let's go to the next group. Kinect, crowd mics, and PeerSpace. Which one was your runner-up, Tim?
Kinect.
Brendan, who is your runner-up in that group?
PeerSpace.
Josh, runner-up. Kinect, runner-up.
Kinect.
Kinect.
Okay. Then Sarah, your first place would be?
Crowd mics.
Okay.
PeerSpace.
Raul says PeerSpace. Josh says PeerSpace. Brendan says Kinect.
Crowd mics.
And Tim says crowd mics. Wow, what a great showing by everybody. Yeah. Really even across the board. Okay, awesome. And then of all of them, all six, take a moment to think. Which one do you think, when we're sitting here in 5 years, will be the most successful company? So in 5 years' time, which one of these, based on what you've seen, product, market, and founders, will be the most successful, Josh?
PeerSpace.
PeerSpace will be the most successful company, according to Josh. Okay? Raul?
Well, can I just qualify that question for a second?
No.
So.
Okay. No, that's the whole point is I'm making you, it's a forcing function.
It's fair, but can I pick a runner-up as a five-year, like you're asking for a specific timeline and a specific
okay,
metric,
okay, sure, okay.
Right?
But give me the answer, then you can give me your qualifiers. Yeah, okay.
I think I'm going to say PeerSpace. Yeah.
Okay, and then what's your qualifier? Who's your qualifier? You said in 10 years one's going to be bigger or?
No, so I'm sorry. I was going to say Kinect in 5 years, but really, no, I really think PeerSpace. I think they have a good business and a really potentially great business model. So
okay.
Let's stick with that.
Okay, Sarah.
So I think most likely to exist and have an exit in 5 years is Kinect. I think most like high beta but certain to be a big cool thing is Flying Death Machine.
Right, okay.
Wow, we are all over the map.
But this is what happens when you have a lot of smart judges. They never want to answer the question. They want to answer their question. Okay, fine. Answer. Good, Brendan.
I would buy a pocket drone, but I'm not sure that there won't be a better thing available.
Okay.
Right? But I think I'd vote for Kinect as being around 5 years from now.
Okay. Tim, which one 5 years from now will be the most important, biggest business?
It's a really tough one, but I'm going to go with pocket drones.
Really? So we had pocket drones, Kinect, PeerSpace, Flying Decapitation Death Machine. Got it. Okay. Let's hear it for our judges. Sarah, Raul, Josh, Brendan, and Tim. What a great job. Everybody go to microventures.com and vote.